of Rated R. My new album is Rated R with